We're the lucky ones. We're the lucky ones.
Hello. Is that George talking? Let me see. Say hi.
Hi.
All right, Kali, hold on. Ooh, stay right there. Stay right there. Stop moving. Let's do this. My sister got me this for my birthday, and we all love it, especially this one. He just... He loves it, huh?
I'm gonna do it to George.
Jawadge. He's gonna do it to Jawadge. George laughing.
Yeah. But Connor's simply break it a little bit. He tricked.
Yeah.
But it's okay. No, it's. Oh, and watch everybody. Connor, give it to me.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
Stands.
Yeah.
Super D, duper D. Cool, cool, cool. So, of the babes tell you, Daddy went to work today, and then what happened?
The car stopped working, and everybody came to help us.
Yeah, the car stopped working. The new car that we just got from our friends stopped working on I-25, and he had to get off and, it just shut off. And so he was driving, and he tried to get into a neighborhood, and it stopped on a hill. So he called me, I came, I started pushing the car with him, and then a really young gentleman, it had to be in like his early 20s, not really young, came and helped. Like, I saw him like speed in front of us and put the car over to the side where the neighborhood was and just run and bolt to us, and I was like, oh my gosh, thank you. And then a fire truck came by and they pulled over and helped us push too, and I was able to jump in the car and drive it the rest of the way. So we had three heroes save us today, huh?
We had three heroes that saved us.
Daddy's at his new work, so we have to wait until 10:30 to go pick him up tonight. And then what were you guys doing in the back seat? Emery said that she was, because we had to put them in the car with us, because I wasn't going to leave them at the minivan. So she said that she was scared, so Colin grabbed her hand, and they held hands the whole time.
Yeah, and then Mommy said, oh, and stuff like that.
Alright, so now we're heading to Noah's, because my debit card, like, randomly stopped working. It's been a great time. And so I have to stop by his work, and I'm probably giving you guys like total boob right now. I have to stop by his work and pick up his debit card and go to Target and get the food that he was supposed to get tonight on his way home, but he can't now. I don't want the babes up that late because they are still awakey right now, doing so good. 10 minutes past bedtime, so wish me luck. I don't drive by myself ever, and I've driven by myself twice today, and I'm in like freak out mode, so I'll see y'all at Target. All right, so I didn't tape in Target because
I forgot. I have a boom.
I know, we'll show them when the lighting is better. Because I forgot it was just gonna be me in a Target that I've only been to like a few times. It's next to Noah's new job, and I picked him up some Oreo cookies because his day has sucked pretty bad today. Like our new car died, as y'all know. And then he gets to work and he's at work and everything, and then he texts me on his break that one of the managers quit today. Okay, so I have no idea where I left off. I'm sitting in front of Noah's store. Hopefully none of his new employees see me. But yeah, I told you what I was saying. Yeah, I was driving around with the cart, and it's only me, and I forgot that I couldn't film and push a car at the same time. So let's let the baby show everybody what they got. Okay, Emery, what did you get?
Frozen tattoos.
Frozen tattoos. And what did Kali get?
A boom thing.
A boom thing. They were really, really good babies today with everything that happened, being really good and listening to Mommy and Daddy when we had to push the car, that I thought that they deserved something from the dollar section at Target, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, so Emery's tattoos were $1, and there's a lot of them, so that's awesome. And Collie's boom thing was $1 also. Yes. You guys did so good today.
Yes, so we gave this a bag. Yeah. $1.
That's right.
Yeah. And
I don't think it shows anything right there, but this is his new job. Hold on. This is his new work, his new store. I don't think it says the name anywhere. I'll check in editing. But yeah, that's his new store.
But yeah, we'll hear everything that happened when he gets inside the car. It's an hour, almost an hour and a half past the baby's bedtime, and they're doing so ridiculously good. So, very proud of my little sugars. Very proud. I love you.
Yeah, but I want a tattoo.
I know, but hey, I love you. I love you so much. Yeah, Colin, I love you so much.
I love you.
Thanks.
Okay, moment of truth right here. Just picked up
that cutie patootie right there. Here's the car that's been here all day. And this house is hella cute. So cute. He's gonna see if it turns on.
People we bought it from, he said that it does that to him sometimes, but 5 minutes later it usually turns back on, no problem. Or like he'll go in a store and it shuts off and then it'll work again. So we're hoping it'll just work, and we're gonna take back roads and it should be okay, hopefully, because it'd be nice to end this curse of the second car. But I don't hear anything, so. Oh, lights are on. I think that's a good sign.
Does it work?
I don't know. If Daddy starts to move, then it works. If he doesn't, then I wore mascara for no reason because I'm about to cry.
Let's see, move, baby.
So he might just be letting it warm up too, but we will see.
Thank you for holding. Your viewing of our channel is important to us. Please continue to hold.
It's alive!
Yay!
What happened?
It works!
All right. I told Noah that I think that it's just a under 50 miles per hour car because the interstate that we have to take, you're allowed to go 65 to 70, and I just don't think a 2002 car, which is a good year because that's the year I graduated high school, I just don't think it's gonna do it without like a proper tune-up and stuff like that. So, she works. Sweet D works, people. All right. My happiness just went up like 50 million notches. All right, let's get home. So, how was your first day?
Great. Truck got canceled.
Mom, I got
a
sweet
hat. Yeah. Employees kind of quit and got fired.
Quit/got fired. And the one that he's taking his spot is on vacation this week.
Yeah.
So It's been
great first. Yeah, that was like the first 2 hours, I think. That
yeah, I just got the chills. And I actually dressed up in case I had to go in. That's what I wore. And he just told me I look pretty. I'm just happy because that like never happens. So I should just dress like, wear this outfit every time. You like it?
Yay. All right, do you want to say goodbye to everybody?
Bye, everybody.
Let them kiss. Your byes are so like, bye. My name's Igor.
Be excited. Be like, bye. Ready and action.
Bye.
He's a failure. I'm sorry, y'all. All right, you guys. Say bye.
Bye.
Oh, that's so much better. Just a second, we're gonna play, and then we gotta go night next. It's way, way, way past your bedtime.
Do you show Daddy the peanut butter jelly?
I will show him. Okay, blow kisses.
Mm-hmm.